She is a beautiful, talented, 28-year-old Jamaican born woman who awed and wowed the world this past December 2013 by winning the top spot in season 5 of the singing competition called The Voice. You all know who this is? Just read the slide. And yet, even fish. But what are they among so many? I recently read a commentary that suggests that Jesus did not really perform miracles and multiply the loaves in the wilderness. Some of you may have heard this before, Reverend Reynolds and my other colleagues. You may have heard this fictitious tale of this commentary that Jesus really didn't multiply the loaves. The multiplication of the loaves really did not happen. All the greedy people who followed Jesus into the wilderness had loaves and fish tucked up under their robes. And see, what happened was, what really happened is that Jesus preached to the crowd so hard that they began to get guilty and feel bad and shame themselves for hoarding God's resources and for not caring about other people. And they started to care. And so they started bringing that bread out of their robe, bringing that fish out of their robe. And pretty soon, yeah. appreciate